wondering how I got here. Okay, let's back up. My name's Daniel. I've always dreamed of being a professional football player. I just couldn't find the right coach. That's when I met Erico.
I'm Erico Platana. You probably know me from my ultra-successful career as an international football sensation.
That was before the sorcerer turned you into a ball, right?
Yeah, right. Ball. Whatever. Unless I can train Daniel here into being the former superstar that I once was, I'm stuck as a ball forever.
He may not act like it, but deep down, underneath his Mr. Grumpy Pants attitude, I know Erico has fun.
Anyway, long story short, sorcerer turned me into a ball. Daniel and I practiced, hung out with the team, went undercover, bought a donkey, changed the rules of football, did some gardening, and...
I think that pretty much covers it. Well, if Erico wants to get his body back, we still got a long way to go.
Coaching just became a whole new ballgame.
Coach me if you can!